And so I think it was Thursday where he brought the team together and was like, hey, fellas,
we've been notified we're fired. And, you know, we're going to do all that we can to win this game. And, you know, if we do, we're going to spend all their damn money.